This video will show how the X500 flyer is stowed. First, remove both batteries. Top open the arm pin lock and loosen the arm sleeve. Release the landing gear latch lock. Fold the rear arm first, then fold the front arm. Fasten the straps. Inverted flying machine into the equipment box. After rotating the landing gear sleeve in turn, take out the landing gear and put them into the equipment box respectively. Put the remote control into the equipment box. The aircraft storage is complete.